dropped $100 on the ground. That's what I'm talking. $100 on the ground, like,
best friend. you going to hell, best friend. We split it, best friend.
Oh, and shit. then he be doing that. That shit be funny as hell. Bruh, that nigga be killing that shit.
What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to UND TV. I'm Alan Love.
And Tori.
And I'm Mike.
Today we got Selena Gomez featuring Gucci Fetish. That's been a request. I done got hella DMs about that request. I don't know about y'all.
I actually read the comments and everything. Like, I go through and read, and I like it. If your comment is straight, I like your comment and shit like that. But I see this a lot in comments. So I'm definitely looking forward to this.
Personal. Like, can y'all do Selena Gomez Fetish Gucci? So, there y'all go, people. Right into it.
I do a drive-by dunk challenge right now. You seen that basketball?
She didn't check into a damn institute right there, but that was crazy.
She just ate lipstick? That's crazy.
I feel like I tasted that shit.
Now see that? I feel like that's not a problem.
Biting soap?
Your mama ain't, bro, for cussing your mom when you were young, your mom never put soap in your mouth for cussing?
I seen that shit on a Christmas TV story. Yeah.
Bro, Christmas story. I swear to you, bro, when I was young, bro, I was young like 8 or 9, like my mom used to put.
She ain't just cussing, nobody ain't put no damn soap.
Yeah, but I'm saying that. I'm saying that's not weird to me because like my mom used to do it to me when I was young because when I was cussing.
You still cussing?
Yeah, yeah, it ain't weird in your situation for that. That shit weird to me. But I'm talking about for her to have all these different scenarios going on.
She done tied her tongue with a rope.
Put a lipstick.
She got the liner. I mean, eyelash
curler.
Curler.
Yeah. Fucking chop her tongue in half.
Eating lipstick.
Playing over the candles with her dress on.
Eating lipstick.
I thought she ate glass one time too.
She spit it. She was.
Oh, she was taking it out of her mouth. But that was probably just a gum barrel. That shit was too shiny.
That makeup look crazy. She doesn't got no makeup.
Yeah, she don't.
I mean, she got on makeup, but it's makeup to make her look regular. Like, it's not.
Like, it's not a whole lot.
That's not even, no, she just look like her, like she look possessed to me. That's is what I'm saying. Like, I ain't looking at her makeup. I'm talking about her eyes. Like,
yeah,
she look like she ain't her. You know what I'm saying? Like, in that last scene, it did look like her eyeballs was real big.
Yeah, it did.
Ah, oh, man, what y'all think, man? What y'all?
Man? I feel like Gucci didn't.
He didn't ride it. Yeah, he didn't.
Nah, I didn't listen to his verse. I just didn't. I feel like last time, same thing we said last time. We heard the song.
Once Gucci got out, everybody was trying to get a song with Gucci.
Yeah, he was the hottest thing. He got out. He got out of jail, so everybody was trying.
Some people just did not need to admit. They didn't need to do that. Yeah. Like Gucci ain't for everybody.
Yeah. Let it go, man. Fetish featuring Gucci, man. We'll leave the original link in the description below. UMD TV, we out.
I've been working on myself. I've been balling like I'm Curry. Need a jersey for myself.